like that low on my self-control went all the way to Prudhoe Bay, we ended up putting 13,000 miles on
in 3 months.
Yeah.
So we feel like that's plenty of testing on a vehicle like that. So we bought the Dozal Area truck. We bought it for about $81,000, right? And then we knew we wanted the GMC. So our friend Jason, right, who had a reservation on the GMC Hummer EV, he wanted to kind of transfer it to us. But of course, we had to kind of buy it together, right?
And because of the way that GM works, they don't want you flipping vehicles, which, by the way, we don't do.
We don't flip vehicles.
We're not in the business of flipping. We're in the business of reviewing. So, like the Bronco that we bought, we basically bought it together with Jason.
Yeah.
With the caveat that we're going to do a shout-out in these videos to the Dumb Friendly.
Yes.
Which is a great charity. Helps people.
Yeah, helps. Yeah.
Yeah, helps people find dogs that might naturally not find a owner. Yeah. So, check the link below if you want to help out some great animals. And that's why we ended up with the Hummer. And in terms of finances, how much did we end up paying for this, and how much did we get in trade?
Yeah, so we're still living in crazy times, right? Where vehicles and pickup trucks specifically are still worth a lot of money. So we went back to McCann because that was a local dealer for GMC. And actually, we traded the Lightning at basically no loss to us as far as price.
Yeah, McCann gave us $81,000, which is exactly what
was the original sticker price on that truck. So that was, I thought, was a fairly good deal. And then this truck starts at around 110,
yep,
111. But you added a couple options.
I did. I added a spare tire, which is necessary if you're going to
Which is behind you.
Yeah. So the spare tire mount is in the bed of the truck, basically.
And then you also added auxiliary lights,
yes,
which are on the A-pillar.
Yeah, so I did the lighting package and I did the off-road package. Yes. And the off-road package also gets you more than just a spare tire. It also gets you a recovery kit.
Yeah, which is kind of a bag.
Yeah, I'll show that. And the lighting package also gets you more than that. It gets you not only these auxiliary lights, but it gets you puddle lights that say Hummer EV.
Okay, and on the ground.
Yes, and then it also gets you lights in the step.
Yeah, and also those lights are accessible via the auxiliary panel here in the system. So that's pretty good.
Yeah, show that. It's right there.
So we have several auxiliary, of course, buttons. And I'm not going to turn them on right now because their covers are on. But you can actually
melt the covers.
You would melt the covers with the LED lights. But
because we've done that in the past.
We've done it in our Jeep before. So this is an auxiliary panel, which is pretty cool. And GM has a lot of different features that we can go over in other videos, right? Like cameras.
Yeah, we'll go over that. We don't want to go through this in this video. That's, stay tuned. That's still coming. So, like I said, so we got $81,000, but we got more than that because by trading it in this truck, the Lightning, we also save considerably on taxes because you only pay taxes in Colorado on the difference between the trade-in and the actual cost of the vehicle. So we ended up saving another like $7,000 on it, which I thought was pretty good.
Yeah, because this Hummer ended up being almost 115.
Yes.
So in 115 minus 81, what is that? Like 34,000.
Right.
So we're paying taxes on the difference, which yeah, it's a help.
Yeah, it's a big help. Right? Like I said, it's like $7,000 in difference. So you know, the question might be, after the truck left me stranded, people were like, well, you bought a piece of, you know what? But you know, we're not buying this personally. We're buying this to review it, right? So part of the process is, you know, we like to show everything that happens with it or that doesn't happen with it, and we also like to have our, like I said, our skin in the game. So with our skin in the game, you know, it's our money, and so when things do go wrong, we feel it very deeply.
And we share that.
Yes.
Well, yes.
Very transparent.
And we have big plans for this truck. You know, we want to keep it for several months at least. And also,
we have to keep it for 6 months on, right? Because what GM does is if you try to flip it, then if you do it before 6 months, you void your battery warranty.
We don't want it.
No, we don't
void any warranty.
So we're going to keep it for 6 months.
And also, Tommy did a full video about what kind of a summary of what happened to the F-150 Lightning that we had previously.
Yeah, so in a second, we're going to roll that video. If you're interested in our experiences with the Lightning, then that's coming. But let's show them some of the features that we got. That's why I'm pulling up here in this little parking lot. Let's show them some of the features that we got that were extra. So I just want to get people aware why this was like $5,000 more than a standard truck. choppers. It's part of the upfront package. They give you this upgrade. I haven't looked at them.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I think I've seen this before. This is, first of all, it says Hummer on it.
Yeah.
Pretty nice bag. And then it has several different off-road accessories. So it's got stuff like gloves. You have a tow rope.
Yeah, well, it's the ways on it. We have a tow rope. We also have
steering.
Yeah.
So, and of course we have all the vehicles approaching here. And also, of course, we have bags for the panels, removable panels on this truck. And also the charger kit. So this is basically 240 volts and cable, the OTM cables. So we have all the cables here as well. So we can charge on the road, we can charge at home, we can do level 3 charging, right? And also the app, we configured the app to monitor the truck. So let me show you another thing came with the lighting package. What's that? With me over here. So this truck, of course, has the spare tire. And you're probably going to want to jump in here because I want to show you. So what you get with the lighting package is you get lights in there on racing.
Oh, for the step?
Yeah. Yeah. And then come up here with me. And not only do you get a spare tire, which does take a lot of your space away.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, but check this out, Andre.
Lariat spec. It had an MSRP of $81,000. It's gone up a little bit since we